From the critically acclaimed Stella and the Spades to the buzzy reboot of The Craft, actress Lovey Simone is all around. You can currently catch her on the very timely new series, Social Distance. Take a look.
Hey, okay, so I narrowed down our sign options to these top three.
One second.
I don't know.
I got the neon one because I'm like, it's in your face, it's the future. And then I got this black one because, you know, it's like blackness. And then I've also got this one because it's like, yeah.
I'm just a little worried. John's not gonna let me get out of here in time for the protest. That's all.
Are you serious? You know, it's like, does he not know he's black too?
I'm gonna do everything I can to talk some sense into him, okay? But one thing's for sure, I promise I will not miss this protest. It's way too important.
Okay, cool, because like, I made mad posters and you need to carry one.
And Lovey is joining me now. Lovey, good to see you.
Thank you for having me.
It's a pleasure. So listen, it's hard to think of another show that is more timely than this show right here. So what is it like as an actor working on a show that is set in this particular moment in time?
It was very different being I had to be the crew and the actress. So it was a lot of appreciation that went into the different aspects of filming. It felt like I finally understood everyone's job and how much it takes to be a part of that and to create something so delicate.
Yeah, talk to me about that. Just kind of like how the production worked, and was your family helping you? Like, how did you pull it together?
It was all me. They sent me all of my equipment. We had Zoom meetings going over how to use them, and then they just left everything up to me. So how I did it, I don't know. But I did it.
Would you do like a couple of takes and then get feedback, or would you just send what you wanted to send?
No, it was all on a Zoom call. So like I had several phones on me. So like one phone was recording and one phone was like giving me the information from the director and everybody and lighting and sound. And
oh, good. Well, at least you had guidance.
Yes, I had guidance. Thank God.
Yeah, so this is an anthology series, which means that every episode is its own story. Tell us about your story.
My story is basically about the tension that arises from being in this time of stillness and everything that's going on with Black Lives Matter and all of that. So I was blessed to have been a part of that because I also am for that cause and I believe truly in it. I hope that they take away from my episode, I would say I want people to do what they believe in and to move in what they believe in and to have their movements be a reflection of that. So that way there's no inner turmoil and that way we can move forward and there's no sense of restriction or any kind of rejection that you may come into contact with along the way. Yeah.
Well, next up, you're going to be part of the reboot of The Craft. What? The original was like a cult classic. I remember this movie. Have you ever seen the movie? Did you watch it?
Yes, I watched it before I had the audition and I was like, okay, let me just get my head into this. And it was so good. And I was like, I have to get this.
Yeah.
I have to.
Yeah. So how is it different from the original or is it very similar? What can you tell us about it?
I can tell you that it definitely talks about witchcraft and sisterhood in such a way that's progressive and so empowering for women and young girls all over.
Yeah. Well, you know, Greenleaf fans know you as Zora.
Yes.
And the series did wrap up recently, but there's talk of a spinoff. Are we going to see Zora again?
I don't know. I guess we'll just have to find out with some time.
Are you keeping a secret from us?
Oh, man. I'm
going to sign a contract.
I really do love Greenleaf, and I'm so happy that they're having a spinoff, and I'm, like, so excited for the stories that we now get to tell moving forward.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, that was very political of you to just leave it very vague like that.
Yes.
Yes. You're also part of the Power spinoff, Power Book 3. What's it like being part of that whole franchise, part of that whole
system? Like being home again because I'm from New York, so it brought me back home to New York. And it's also been really cool just like living in that time era. I mean, in that era of time. I mean, that's my style, I would say, like clothing-wise. So like the fittings are very fun. And I also do love the storyline and I cannot wait to like show people like this new story that I'm figuring out in front of the camera.
Well, you know, you're off to a great start in your career. You're picking great projects, and I just can't wait to see what else you do.
Thank you.
Yeah, and we can catch Lovey in Social Distance streaming on Netflix now. Thanks so much for taking the time.
Thank you. I've enjoyed this conversation.
Yeah, me too, Lovey.